took a voice-changing device and made it with his Uncle Jim, but it didn't work to change voices, so he's using it to make music. He's added a capacitor and a relay so that it can play itself, which is kind of cool. Thank you.